helps you track achievements and stuff like that. I'd say go for it, dude. If you want to be... I have maybe played a half hour of it. Half hour to an hour, roughly. I actually liked Radical Heights more than Fortnite.